Hey, I'm Pau. I did the film Caravaggio's Last Day, which is about this beautiful Renaissance queer artist who's unfortunately killed before his time. He races up Italy's grueling coast, chasing after his stolen work, just to basically
No kidding.
die.
My paintings are gone.
After 72 miles, where he examines his whole life and realizes that it was worth it because he gave us these magnificent paintings, but that he suffered tremendously. So I hope you see it, and I'm so excited to be a part of this festival.